Well, tonight, we now know the names of the husband and wife who were found dead on a trail in Reston Wednesday. Police believe 75-year-old Richard Garverick shot his wife, Patricia, and then later killed himself. They also believe they lived in this area. That trail is in a neighborhood on Players Pond Lane, just off Fox Mill Road. Police are still investigating tonight.